I needed to be forgiven. But I was terrified. I was terrified if I meet God, He would kill me instantly. I would be perishing. But I took a decision. I want to go home, lay down in my bed in my room, and there was a collective with other people. And I would invite Him. I will tell Him, come now. I was sick and tired of waiting. So I went back home to my bed and I told God, God, come. Boom, something came to my head, flushed through my body. It was just the most beautiful, amazing feeling I felt in my whole life. I felt like better than drugs 10 times over. And I just stood up and I felt like I was shining my whole body and I screamed out, I'm saved! And I felt the forgiveness of sin. I felt forgiven. And it was an amazing feeling. And I remember I ran out of that collective and people, of course, thought I lost my mind. But I felt like God renewed my mind there. I was forgiven. And this huge burden that had been on me since a kid just was gone. I felt the missing puzzle piece inside my body just came to place. Boom. Suddenly, I had this amphetamine spasms also, like doing this twitching because I was doing drugs. It just stopped like that. It was gone. It's in this blinking moment, I felt renewed in my body. I felt I could breathe. I felt I was shining. And I was forgiven. And I realized in that point that this is the key for everybody. You need to come to Jesus Christ and give your life and surrender. And you just need to invite Him to come. And He will come and He will forgive you. And He will renew your mind. He will set you free. But it needs to come from your heart. Because God is waiting for this. And that led me into a new life, an amazing life.